Preserving vegetation near creeks on ranches was the goal of a U.S. Department of Agriculture Natural Resources Conservation Service workshop in central West Texas. Ranchers were getting advice on how to keep riparian areas healthy.
A riparian area is easy to spot because it's the green band between the drier uplands and the water in the creek itself. So that green band on either side of the creek is the riparian area.
NRCS advises ranchers to maintain vegetation near creeks to lock in soil moisture during wet weather to keep healthy green areas during dry weather.
I think for these ranchers that own creek areas and graze livestock, the one thing that we would like to see them go away with is the importance of good, healthy, strong vegetation.
If I can slow down that water and keep it from running off, it can go into the ground and then it can go into the riparian areas.
And having a healthy riparian area during a drought can give livestock valuable grazing areas.
And I think that when you get in a significant drought like we had in 2011 and is actually, I feel like we're still in to some extent, having a riparian area gives us some flexibility that other people may not have.
For more information about maintaining healthy riparian areas, contact your local NRCS office. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.